Mr. Bridges. You believe God told you to come tell me that?
I do.
I admit to you I have been struggling. But I've also been praying. I just don't see him at work here.
Grant, I heard a story about two farmers who desperately needed rain. And both of them prayed for rain, but only one of them went out and prepared his fields to receive it. Which one do you think trusted God to send the rain?
Well, the one who prepared his fields for it.
Which one are you? God will send the rain when he's ready. You need to prepare your field to receive it.
I believe you can. Your job is to do the best you can and leave the results up to God. I need you on that field.
Our field goal unit!
Grant, we've got to throw it. He can't kick it from there. It's too far.
No, it's not.
What are you doing?
I'm preparing for rain.
God can do whatever he wants to do, however he wants to do it. And he chooses to work in our lives because he loves us, because he's good. Hope today is a milestone for what he can do for the rest of your life. if you trust him. And we spend some time thanking him.